when Carmen contacted me to do the collaboration, I was delighted because it's a bag that we were incredibly proud of in terms of its development. The lining was inspired by the like a burnt type clay from Chile. The pattern itself was inspired by contemporary Chilean art, you know, emerging of contemporary and traditional motifs, patterns from Chile.
You're all very welcome here this evening. This event is the culmination of a collaboration between Carmen and Pádraig Sweeney. I'm going to say a little bit about the beautiful, glistening, sparkling item there in the middle of the room.
We know that Carmen wine lovers are also lovers of style, so a collaboration with one of Ireland's leading designers seemed like the perfect fit.
It's one of my favourite wines, so I'm happy.
What we're trying to do in the last 10 years in terms of having a certain sort of diligence to the process of what we do, the hand finishing of product, care and attention. So we try to kind of marry all of those together to create an interesting collaboration.
The handbag is great, I have to say, yeah.
I think it's beautiful. I think it's very well designed, and I think the texture is beautiful of the leather. So.